X2. The shipping industry is the backbone of the world's economy, playing a major role in the movement of cargo and facilitating global trade. With increasing vessel sizes and the demand on faster cargo movement with lower idle time, the shipping industry needs better ropes. Another big challenge is to improve safety on board by reducing accidents due to rope backlash. The bulkiness and the diameter of the ropes needs reduction for easier handling. Garvare Wall Ropes Limited redefines the paradigm of mooring and towing ropes with its latest application-focused X2 range of ropes.
At Garvare Wall Ropes, voice of customer is a critical aspect while developing application-focused products. We went to various stakeholders and identified two key parameters. One, easier handling, and two, better safety on board.
Crafted with blended polymers and special processing techniques, the X2 ropes are designed with special care to deliver unmatched performance beyond strength.
At Garvare Wall Ropes, we believe in providing innovative application-focused solutions to enhance the value of our customers globally. X2 ropes are a result of this vision.
X2 ropes are engineered for effective downsizing. Their weight and diameter are significantly lower than other synthetic ropes. This makes X2 ropes easy to handle and occupies less storage space on the ship. To ensure higher rope life and excellent shock absorption property, X2 ropes are engineered with higher TCLL value. Low snapbacks of X2 is due to this low energy absorption property, which ensures higher safety of the crew. We created another variant, X2 Ultra.
X2 ropes and X2 Ultra ropes have been designed in a special way to serve the shipping industry better.
X2 Ultra, that takes lesser tug joining time as compared to other synthetic ropes, thus saving overall fuel costs for the reduced operation time.
The persistent efforts of our R&D team has resulted in the premium range of X2 ropes. They not only guarantee customer satisfaction, but also create a new benchmark in the rope segment.